Since about 40 years, I'm making drawings. This is my main work. And since not very long time, I make also sculptures. My work is in a way abstract, but also not, because often there are starting points, they are quite in a real world. For example, I have always the left hand is holding the paper when I'm working. So I see always at least 4 or 5 fingers. And sometimes I start to make fingers, or I remember where was I yesterday, what kind of way did I walk to go to visit a friend. And of course nobody can figure out what this is. But this is not an important thing for me, that people, they look at my drawings, they can recognize, the artist has did this and this. But I would prefer that their imagination goes perhaps in a kind of finding a way. The sculptures I recently started, the material is plaster. We had a wall and we had to destroy the wall, like 8 centimeter thick. And when you destroy a wall like this, then at the end you have pieces on the floor, bigger, smaller. And I took these pieces and cut it some more parts. And when I was satisfied with the form, I added color. Not of every surface, but of some. Sometimes I put 2 of these pieces together, so it will be like, sometimes like a head, sometimes it's more like a figure. And all these sculptures together go on a platform, or it's a high table. And there, some of them are talking together, some are looking in another direction. When I'm invited to make an exhibition, I look through my boxes with the good drawings. I take them out, I try it on the wall, and I try to find relationships between the drawings. It's a little bit like music. For me, like, I'm the composer, I have tones, and I can make a composition. And the viewer is then more like the musician who is interpreting the sound.